Intracellular delivery of molecules is a key step in biological research that enables the development of cell and gene-based therapies. Since conventional delivery methods can negatively affect cell viability and downstream biological function, scientists must be careful to select the approach that minimizes unwanted cellular effects. To address these challenges, stem cell technologies developed the CellPore Transfection System, a benchtop device for gentle yet efficient delivery of molecules to a range of cell types. The simplicity lies within the CellPore delivery cartridge. First, a mixture of cells and cargo is loaded into the cartridge's reservoir. The instrument applies pressure to push the cells through narrow microfluidic channels embedded within the cartridge. As cells rapidly navigate through parallel constrictions, this process creates temporary pores in the plasma membrane that allow for extracellular materials to enter the cytosol. After exiting the channel, the cell membrane reseals within a few minutes, thereby encapsulating the delivered molecules. Compared to other delivery methods, this gentle process significantly reduces cytotoxicity and improves cell viability, making it ideal for working with sensitive and hard-to-transfect cell types. Each cartridge has the capacity to process up to 10 million cells per second, offering researchers a rapid and convenient method to innovate and engineer new cellular functions. The CellPore Transfection System offers versatility in delivering a variety of macromolecules into the cytosol of cells in a simple, intuitive workflow that can be tailored to your specific research needs. Open up new possibilities in cellular engineering by using the CellPore Transfection System.